Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Muhammad Rifki Maulana. I'm from class 12 MIPA 3. Now I'm going to tell you about my bad experience story. A few months ago, when I was in 11th grade high school of Mankota Palangkaraya, I had a bad experience with my friend. So that day I thought it would be a fun and exciting day because we haven't seen and hang out each other for a long time. In the morning, I get ready to go to school with my friend using his car to give assessment for the teacher. It's such an expensive car that I can't afford to buying it as a student. When we went to school, nothing bad happened to us, so we still left with a happy mood. After we gave the assessment to the teacher at school, we went to pick one of our friends to go together with us. So it was just three of us. We discussed for a while to arrange the schedule for that day. There were so many differences of opinion between us that we decided to go find something to eat. After about 10 minutes of travel, we arrived at KFC to buy some food. After we ate and talked at KFC, we decided to go to a popular cafe in Palangkaraya. We were told a lot of things there. After a hour at the cafe, we decided to head home. When on the way to my house, we had to cross the road first. When we were about to cross, we talked too much, so my friend didn't focus on driving. Therefore, a car hit our car. Luckily, it was just a minor collision. I was so scared, and that makes my heart skip a bit because it was my first time to get a car accident. Luckily, the three of us are safe and unharmed. The only thing that was damaged is the car. Because of the accident, my friend called his parents and made them pay the cost of repairing the damaged car. It was our fault because we were so careless. Therefore, we will be more careful when driving and hopefully this car accident will not happen again to us. So, that was my bad experience, sorry. Thank you for listening. Bye.